What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. We're going to do a little potluck pack break. I got a pack of this Absolute Memorabilia, pack of 2010 Topps football, and a rack pack of 2010 Topps chrome football. We'll start with the Absolute, and then we'll do the Topps product. Right, we've got Marquise Colston, Carson Palmer, Joseph Addai, Clinton Portis, a spectrum of Marshawn Lynch, that's cool, red spectrum, a Jason Witten, a Frank Gore, an Owen Daniels, a Vince Young, and a Brett Favre. So we got a unnumbered red insert in that pack, which is cool. At least it wasn't all just base. Now we'll move on to the regular Topps football. I'm buying this mainly just to get some of the rookies. There's DeMarcus Ware, JerMichael Finley, Chaz Schillings, upside down Donovan McNabb in his Redskins uniform, a Dez Bryant peak performance, that looks pretty cool. A D'Amico Ryan's game card, Topps Attack game card. Adrian Wilson. Greg Olson. The New York Giants. A Kevin Thomas rookie card. A James Starks rookie card. And a Jonathan Crompton rookie card. That's the first Jonathan Crompton rookie I've seen other than the one I pulled out of Threads this year, which is his letter patch auto, which was pretty cool. This one's number to 440. This is 160 of 440. And I also, in that Threads, pulled this Colt McCoy. I was pretty happy to get that. This is 102 of 250. Real nice autograph on that, too. Alright. Now we'll move on to the rack. These retail rack packs have three orange border refractors with them that are pretty cool. And we'll do those first, of course. We've got Michael Crabtree on front, and we have Taylor Mays on the back. So let's see who's sandwiched in between them. Derek Morgan rookie card for the Titans. Okay, now we'll move on to the three packs. We have Matt Cassel, Terrell Owens in his Bills uniform, a Pro Bowl of Dan Marino, that's the second one of these I've pulled, and a Jared Utterick, that's the second one of these X-Fractors I've pulled of him. Kind of strange. Okay, this pack. TJ Husbandzada, this is the second one of these I pulled. Not going to try to say his name. Second one of those I've pulled. This ain't looking too good. Chad Jones, rookie, and a Montero Hardesty rookie. Okay, we need to get something good here. And we have right on top Ben Roethlisberger refractor. No Sean Marino. Unsah rookie and a Ed Dixon rookie. Alright, I've had better racks than that, but hey, at least I got a few cards I need. Alright, well, as always, stay thirsty, my friend.